has been a journey which we now are thankful that we have arrived at this point, where he has now been announced as the latest Member of Parliament. So we're happy that he's now able to join us, and at the next sitting, which is in May, he's able to join us.
Ma'am, how do you think Mr. Michele's contribution can help the opposition in Parliament?
Well, he comes with a very strong teaching and union background. So for that, we're very thankful that we've got someone like him who knows a lot about education, especially what is happening on the ground with various schools and the changes that have been made in the policies, in the education policies. So he is very well versed with that. He knows how these policies are implemented on the ground, especially in the rural, the remote, and the maritime schools, where many of the members of the Fijian Teachers Association come from, and they are here with us today.